Hello and welcome back guys, this is Ibrahim Quraishi and today I'm going to show you the installation of CentOS 8. CentOS has recently launched the version 8. This was on 25th of September, I think. So yeah, a couple of days ago, Red Hat 8 has already been out there, and there was a lot of noise in the community about CentOS when they are going to come up with the next version. So here it is guys, and I have found quite a lot of them like mirrors available for this on the CentOS website, CentOS.org itself. You'll find stream version and also the ISO version. I have already gone ahead and downloaded this. What we are going to do is I'm going to show you that 6.7 ESX 6.7 has got the compatibility for the hardware for CentOS 8. So we'll go ahead and create a new virtual machine for installing this CentOS OS, so CentOS Linux, right? So the right click and then new virtual machine, create a new virtual machine. Yep, that's call CentOS. I've already got CentOS 8 running here, so that's why let's call it CentOS 8.01. Click next. Select the host. Just to give you an idea, I'm running update 2 on this particular host, which is this, and this one is running update 3. Recently patched it to the update 3 to check any new features. So we do have hardware version, compatible version. See, here you go. So 6.7 or later, or you will see update 2 or later. Can you see that? So as long as you are in 6.7 and later, you will be able to see the operating system. When we select Linux, you will see CentOS 8. There you go. So click next for the OS. What we are going to do is we are going to give it 30 gig, and we are going to make it thin provisioned. We'll give it 2 virtual CPUs, and let's say for argument's sake we'll leave it with 2 gig memory, and that's about it. So that's how you create the OS. Is as you can see, guest OS name is coming up as CentOS 8 6.64 bit. So you just click finish. And there you go, it has been created. So power on, and then once it's powered on, you can right click and open console. Yeah, see. So let's see, this is opening here. As you can see, there's no OS, so that's why it didn't boot. So what we can do is we can mount it from the local disk. So I have different versions of CentOS here, and we have just downloaded today, 29th of September, CentOS 8. Open it. Once it's mounted, you just send another control del signal, and it should be ready to mount. So I wouldn't go for the test because I have already successfully done a setup. So we'll go ahead with installing CentOS Linux 8.0. have installation running in the background, but I'll quickly go through the installation. Let me close this so that we don't get confused. So let's go ahead and click on full screen so we see what's going on. Those who are familiar with Linux, they will know this is just going to load the Anaconda, which is the boot process like files for starting pre Anaconda logging service. So it's a daemon which is used for installation. One second. So we have loaded the CentOS ISO now. We are going to select the language. Click continue. So we'll go and select the time. Select, so what to select from here. So now behind time is okay. Done. Software. Let's get some of the graphical elements tool. So I have selected it to automatic. Select I would like to use of additional, make use of additional selector space, and then the 7 GB additional, then we'll just reclaim that space. Begin installation, root password. Always good to have more than one user as root. Right. Hello guys, so the setup is completed and the installation is ready, already done successfully. CentOS Linux is now successfully installed and ready for you to use. Go ahead and reboot to start using it. So let's click the reboot. Oh yeah, it's doing it. So I guess it was waiting to reboot. And it's rebooting now. So I'm just going to unmount the disk which I have done just now. So we are going to boot the GUI of CentOS 8. Okay, so we need to go through the licensing agreement. Accept and finish configuration. There you go, we got the user here which we created. And the head letter N to a beautiful desktop. So just a few more finalization stuff which we have. Yeah, that's what we have. Okay, we'll skip this now. Start using it. There you go, this is our desktop. So that is it guys, this is our CentOS 8 version installed. I hope you like the demo of CentOS 8 installation. Be sure to subscribe and don't forget to share and like the video. Thanks a lot. Cheers. Bye.